What is up, guys? Welcome to Final Fantasy 16, the finale. We're about to make for Origin. I just went through everything on stream and made sure we're all good. We have all of our items, all that kind of good stuff. Let's go take one more look at the Wall of Sad, which is now not as sad anymore. And then we're making for Origin. See what happens. So we have the Oath, Hanged Man signboard, Martha's Rest signboard, the Veil signboard, the Guardian Scarf, the Briar's Kiss signboard, the Crimson Caravan signboard, the Clay Hearth signboard, the Rusted Battle Helm, the Snow Daisy Garland, Sid's Goblet, Model Airship, Trinity Accord, Stola's Quill, Scholar's Bonnet, Winter's Mead. Something missing then. Continental Censer, Martell's Apples, Ambrosia's Tack, and the Charred Sparring Sword. So we have two missing items here that were that myself and chat are thinking might come from New Game Plus. We don't know where to get them at though otherwise. Being that I'm going to make a separate save before I end the game anyway, if there's a possibility to get them in the regular game somehow, we can always go back and get them, so it doesn't matter. There's better gear in New Game Plus from what you hear. That is would make sense if there is. Being that the scaling is probably all tuned up, I can assume that you would have to get stronger at some point, right? Alright, well, I mean, we have the chronoliths to do, but, you know, we'll do them after we finish the main game. How do I make for Origin? I don't even know how to go there. I think we just click on it. On the map. Let's do it. Here goes something. I already made a separate save before stream, so we're good. Big send-off, it looks like.
Make sure you do this time. Oh, and while you're at it. Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
The boy.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Doing the side quests adds so much more to these goodbyes right now. Like, those should have been main quests.
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, Martha's back
there. Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
If that is all?
Not quite.
Are Jill and Torgel not coming? I guess not.
Jill.
It's time.
isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
I was gonna say, he better hug that damn dog.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do. I know.
Ah, Jill!
I love you too.
Okay, alright, we're good. Now kiss. This rendition of the main Final Fantasy theme is so good too. You're not wrong, Pidgey, in a sense. Oh, they're all here. Okay. Is everybody? Okay. Yeah. Talk about death flags, guys. Holy crap.
Now, we have a god to kill.
Hell yeah. Wouldn't be a Final Fantasy game otherwise. I'm surprised the boy's not going with us. The boy's in Torgal. Oh, what a dramatic exit, too. We're gonna ride Bahamut. It's so good. Here we go. Origin. I wonder if it'll allow us to play as Bahamut. Exactly, Ronz. We've had the proper fills. Now it's time to kill a god. Holy crap. Time for Mega Flare.
Here they come. Hold on, Joshua.
Already am.
So I'm assuming Dion's still in control right now, at least. End of Act 1. There we go.
He's going to make us a way in.
I guess we're all going in. All right, cool. I wonder if he'll be able to turn back into, like, human form. It seems like he's in control, so. Oh, wait. Is this literally just a boss fight? This kind of looks like an arena. I'm sure they'll do something else with it as well, though.
So, this is Origin.
A far cry from heaven.
Where it all began. Where it all begins. Our Ark. Your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
I was hoping Dion would just use Giga Flare right there and try to kill him.
There's three of us and one of him. Let's make it count.
We still might. Oh, we're going straight for the kill here. Fully primed.
Dominance. We will show you what it means to suffer.
Oh. Oh. It's like the dark version of us. We should use polymerization, please. Oh, no, he's gonna just throw us. He's quite bigger. Oh, we have a combined health bar with everybody. Kaiju team up. Dude, he's whooping our ass. Oh, he's charging up. Alright, that shield's a little busted. Oh! Nope, he hurt him! Oh, a little bit. Bahamut seeking missiles. God. Oh my god, okay, we didn't get out of the way of that one. Oh, alright, so apparently he can use Giga Flare as well. Tried to go for the stab. I assume we're supposed to lose this fight here. I mean, we can't control it anyway, right? But our health bar will go all the way down, maybe. But
not this time.
Oh, there we go, Clive. How are you floating?
Move aside, Phoenix.
Trying that again, it seems like. God, it's busted you core hacks.
You cannot control us.
Give him a hellfire, dude.
And you will not claim us.
Hyper beam?
Never.
Oh no, the missiles. There's hellfire. Revelation, okay. Mega, okay, just mega flare. Oh, we're doing the tri-attack from the Mega Sisters. The triangle's in form. Ooh, look at that! Tri-disaster, there it is. Ultima Prime thwarted? Really? I feel like it's not. I feel like it's not, though. That was a Mega Sister attack, though, for the record.
And you only surrender. This unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Yeah, I don't think we won this fight. He seems fine. I love the teleports. Oh, smack. What's up, Connery? Wait, he only has one wing? Really? I didn't notice that. Oh, he does! Yeah, I wonder where that comes from. Little Sephiroth reference. Oh my. He's using Spirit Bomb.
We have you.
But it moves real fast. Oh, this is a sacrificial moment, it looks like. Don't do it! Oh, no! Oh, Dio. Either way!
Dio.
Go! Save your brother!
You better pop Zeta Flare. I know you can't do that right now, but... Oh, man. I think Dion might not make it out of this.
Only forgiveness.
Oh, there we go. Better. Not better. Not better. Does Bahamut have three eyes? Something's up there. I don't know if Dion's okay. That was kind of sick, though, at the end there. He still looks to be alive.
Oh, Father. It is done.
Someone catch him? Someone catch him. Hey! Hey! Is someone gonna catch him? No, I don't think anyone caught him. What's up, Kenny? Might not be dead. Didn't die on screen. Like, we didn't see him literally be dead.
Clive! No.
Clive didn't take that bitch slap very nicely. He's not doing too hot right now. Dion fell into a hole of the Final Fantasy Remake too.
Oh.
Gone to Dissidia. I like that.
Thank the Founder.
All right. Well, we tried. Accounts for something, right? Oh.
Did I mention you look terrible?
His chest.
That makes two of us.
His chest looks real bad.
Oh, I'll be all right.
And Dion.
It's spreading. All right, let's pack it up, boys. Let's head home.
Take my hand.
Give it our best shot.
No, I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
Press on.
Always.
What else are we gonna do? Permadeath flag right here. Yeah, I think so. You unlock World Tier 3. Nice. Smoke too many cigarettes. Joshua's had a rough life, alright? He's not doing too hot.
I'm sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same.
He looks like he had lipstick on when he coughed up blood.
Should we stop?
I don't know about that.
Not because of a cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
I suppose we are.
I wonder if we're gonna find any, like, grand revelation up here that we haven't heard yet.
That light. So cold. So empty. We're close, aren't we?
Looks like the core right there.
Seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
Then think instead of those waiting for us at home.
The Joseph Stepsis. Oh no. Their love is beautiful! Damn it. There's an organ playing. That's not a good sign.
Clive.
Efreet 1. 2, 3, 4. Are those Efreets all around there? I think they are. Can't tell. Yeah, they are.
They can't be.
But they are.
Failed attempt to...
This is the Nexus.
Hit this or something? What do we got going on here?
A wellspring of life. Yours and ours. As you watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end, it was here we pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber, that together we may usher in a new age of reason.
What if Ultima cast Ultima?
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone? Him alone. Clive, I think I understand. He's
lonely. He can't rely on the power of friendship.
again.
Oh no.
They sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
We played right into his hand. So we freed all of the other people, the Ultima-like beings that were the crystals then.
In this, you have served us well. You have both served us well.
Damn it, Sid.
Welcome home, brother.
Oh, God. That crystal is glowing. I think it has been, though.
I thought it was me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Is he gonna turn into something? Oh! Hello? Is there a hole to-
Joshua!
Is there a hole there now?
No!
What's up, Alt?
And now, we can become one.
Dude, his eyes are still so fucking weird. Oh, they all look the same, too. Oh, they're combining, okay. Anyone save a phoenix down for Joshua?
Clive.
Don't speak.
Shh. The one possessed of the destructive flames of Ifrit. And the healing flames of the phoenix.
He's gonna give us all of Phoenix's powers.
I once believed would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now.
I know.
Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance.
Phoenix is down.
In vain. In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will, and so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be.
Oh, there it goes. He's given us Phoenix's power.
With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Oh, fuck.
Joshua! Don't do it, you'll...
Enough, Clive. My body is too far gone. If the wound does not take me, the curse will.
I think we knew this. We kind of knew this was gonna happen, but it's still, it's heavy, man. He lost him twice now.
Look at me, Joshua. Open your eyes! Open your eyes, damn you! Why did you do this? Joshua! Joshua!
We could have used some Heart of the Cards there, I agree. I'm hoping Clive goes pissed off rage monster though right here on Ultima. Oh, what
and
the
does,
hell?
Does the final piece fall into place?
His neck got longer, I think.
The incantation primed, but one task remains. To empty the vessel.
He has to drain everything out of us. His eyes look normal now. He's fucking, dude looked weird before. We're gonna... Oh crap, what's happening now? Oh, we're back here again. Oh, is that a phoenix down falling from the... I think it is. Do you guys see that little orange light that was above Clive's head? Yeah, it is. I think it's about time.
As we always have, and always will. On this, my sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
All right, let's do it!
Too slow.
Ow. Ow. Flare! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I fucked it up. Hey, it's me, Candy. Well, thank you for the follow. You know, we're gonna try to stagger him with this. Oh yeah, it was those crazy tiger damage against him. That was a counter game. Get it right. Alright, no more cinematic moves. We're gonna try to do damage and not die. Oh, that like pulls us forward or something like that whenever he does that. Oh god, he has everything. Well, that makes sense, right? Oh, that was fucking stupid.
I needed that.
Oh, here we go.
Countless centuries have I waited for this moment. This moment in which I might revel in.
Oh, he has one white wing now.
Only to find it profaned and so.
Two white wings, sorry.
It must be cleansed.
It seems bad. We're back on the in Origin now. Throw a Mega at him. Omega would rock him.
Expected. How is it that your will yet endures?
Because it's not so easily broken.
But it can.
New moveset.
And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
Oh, he's casting Ultima. Ultima. Wait. What do I do about this? Oh, that. Okay, you can just dodge it. Good. We're kind of deleting him right now without even trying. How is that not a counter?
Too slow.
Oh shit, he staggered himself. Yeah, this must be like a multi-phase fight. This is way too easy. Yeah, Billy, what's up, Billy? We're at the end of the game. Oh, that damn. Holy shit, the damage on that. Oh, we got him.
Why? What latent force feeds these flames? I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free?
We've been here already, Ultima, we know.
No, I forbid it.
Oh, he's getting angry.
You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us.
The hubris of a god is gonna get you killed, brother. Oh, here we're doing. Well, actually, he's in OP form now.
I created you, all of you.
Oh, there's. He has four wings.
And what is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
Here we go! Combo form. Dexter's getting pissed off at Ultima's talking shit. That's all that's happened right there. It's horrible. So we can just do this now because we have Phoenix's power, I assume.
Have you learned nothing?
Damned is the slave who will turn the scourge upon his master.
Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Here comes the fight and you can't tell what's happening. Probably shouldn't have done this, but I did it anyway. Oh, he's stagger locked. See, what the hell did it happen? Wait, there was a way to teleport. Is it light speed? It's light speed, I think. Do this and do that crazy ass. Oh, that's the bomber attacks. Oh, antistrophe? I don't know what the fuck that word is. Hey.
What's happening?
Ultima Risen is his name. Cool. Oh, we're a free reason. Okay. There we go. This is it, right here. Yeah, that attack's badass. Alright, Spitfire. This should do crazy damage right here, I think. Yeah, the quality of the video might freak out on Twitch. There's too much going on, I can't handle it. It's because of all the particle effects and everything. What the fuck is happening here? Did I dodge it? I did dodge it. Look at that, bitch. Couldn't even see what's happening right there. So it makes you guys feel better. I don't know what the hell is happening either. You can't tell really for part of the fight. Oh god, Purgatorium. That did not do as much damage as I was hoping it would. Alright, we have to try to do this. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but we need to do damage like quickly here. Oh, we have 40 seconds? Oh, really? There you go. Yeah, I'm using Brimstone. Let's get it right here. One more Spitfire should do it. There we are.
Might consume mine.
I kind of want to see what that attack would look like. That's unfortunate. I mean, I'm happy we stopped him, but it would look really cool, I bet. Oh, I'm about to get fucked. I can't tell what the fuck's happening. We still have six heals too, so we're okay. This is the beams, I think. They're easy to dodge, though. Did I get smacked by one? Oh. I'm not even trying to say that name. Oh, staggered. You're gonna die right here, Ultima. Fire for the win, I think. Yep. Well, for this phase at least, right? What a word, inviolable.
You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak.
Yeah.
You conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself. And realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. And so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos.
A different name for us now?
Nothing.
Named Clive. Oh, he's gonna kill. He's tearing his chest open. And before they announce the true big bad that's been behind the scenes the entire time, oh, we're fighting multiple Ultimas. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised. But like, oh, actually. This is the God's God, and you have to fight this guy now. This happened. That happened in Final Fantasy games. What was that? Oh shit. That was pretty sick, actually.
Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
I could come to answer for his crimes.
Pain, suffering. You have known none of these. We have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
All right. Pop down, buddy. Anyways, let's do it. Ultimalius? Can't tell what's happening. Hey, he's
I will be done.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Shit. Freeze. Still does crazy stacker damage. I took it to the face for no reason. You're a Clidden. Oh, that's a Garuda attack. Or that's Garuda. Oh, is he gonna use all the different. Oh, God! Is he gonna cycle through the icons? That could be Ramu. Oh, there's swords. Fulman and Fulgur.
Tempest rage.
You're about to break, brother. Oh, there's Titan. We can at least build the bar up right here. Where'd he go? Oh, alright. Wait, will Clive do it too? Yes! I was hoping we'd get like an icon battle where we use all the different abilities. What's up, retry? Ramu. So cool, I was waiting for this the entire game. We're using all the abilities. That was Sid, right there. said go on, lad.
Earth unyielding.
All about my turn! Freaking box right here, baby. Yes!
Give him hell, Clive!
There was mid. No one said anything when we used Garuda's ability, I don't think.
You cannot have this power. It is not yours to take.
Exoflare. I read that as eczema at first. Someone has a skin condition. Oh shit, he clipped me at the end there. Oh god, oh that's fucking Odin. Alright, you know what? Actually, chill out, brother. Charge this up really quick. Oh, I think we got it. Yes! Appropriate retry. Dude, that deleted him! Alright, next round of icon abilities. Bomb it up first. Aw, oh, Kamehameha wave, huh? Final flash right here, baby! Cloud base going for the Vegeta instead of the Goku. There was dad right there. I think that was dad.
Ice unfeeling.
It could have been Byron, that's true. I'm not sure.
Together!
That was Jill. Ooh, with the ice spike. Get him. I'm guessing Joshua was the last one.
Unending. Odin.
Here we go.
Onward, my son.
That was Elwyn right there. Do you want to know, Cookie, honestly? Yes.
Is the altar at which you pray. Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all.
Semi-primed altar right here, limit break.
Still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
Here we go.
We are not the same. No man
shit.
Stand beside me.
Ah. Oh god, get out of that, get out of that. Oh god, oh god. Oh, here comes Holy again. It spreads out. Oh, fuck, I missed it again. Okay, I jumped too high. Smite. Oh god, I don't know what the hell he's doing now. Oh, Phoenix. Oh, we didn't use Phoenix into free yet. We're gonna end with that probably, I'm assuming. Oh, hey, Meteor. Very original. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. Freeze. I still hit him up there? Flames of Creation is like that. Spirit Bomb. I don't like this. Hey, there we go. High frames. What if he just ring out us right there? No, we just lost. Oh shit. Oh, I get the counter! I agree, the design is super fucking cool. For Ultima. Especially this, at least this version of him. Fucking teleport out the power drive. We should break him right here. Yep. I love that he has to eat this entire combo right now. This might be it right here. Maybe? Not quite. Nobody's frozen. Come on, Clive. Get some wings, buddy. Joshua, I swear, if the last one we hear is Torgal barking, I'm gonna cry. That was sick.
So sure of your place atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. So you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher. I do not need you. You are anyone.
No power of friendship you lose, dude.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. It is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
I agree that Cookie Ultima looks a lot better in this form.
I cannot end. I am the end.
What's happening here? We're about to get comboed to hell and back, though. Oh, he's dead. Cinematic.
Mortals. The world you seek is but a fantasy.
The final fantasy.
The only fantasy here is yours. And we shall be its final witness.
Like phase three retry, technically. That's a new ability. Oh shit! That was dope.
I said, it's over.
Yes. Oh, 999,999 damage. Ultimali is slain. No spoils and no experience. That was a weird, like, noise it made at the end there. Like, something was powering down. Like, something powered by electricity was powering down. It was all a simulation. Yeah, he's back to creepy form. That was a really cool final QTE right there. I like that. The Ifrit Haymaker.
Tell me.
You're not bad.
What do you imagine?
Hey, thank you.
Will befall this world now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity on its blackened husk.
So wait, do we just get like Ultima's powers now? Probably not, but we were the fantasy all along. Ultima was Clive from the future the whole time. That would be a wild twist. Yeah, his eyes are fucked, dude. I don't like that. It's very uncomfortable to look at. Yes, he is absorbing God. Yo, just revive him. You just absorb God's power. That would remove the stakes, though. Oh, yeah. Cookie and retry, didn't make it. It was very heartfelt, though. Stop making me feel. Oh, this is when he was, I guess, shielded. Clive has had plenty, way too much character development. It's a flashback retry. So is that how Clive got the, like, was able to use some of Phoenix's power in the first place? They never really explained that part. Okay. Thank you for explaining, game, right there.
Thank you.
Baby Joshua. Aww. Joshua turns out to be a very handsome lad. Thank you very much, Pidgey. Well, he was a very handsome lad. Wait. Are we giving him back Phoenix's power, maybe? Oh, he healed him, okay. Well, he fixed that. Does that make him live now? Yeah, I don't...
It seems Ultima's power was... too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right.
Wait, when he says too great for this vessel all along,
legacy.
What does he mean?
Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames.
I'm like, that's what I mean. That's what I thought, Pidgey. I don't like that.
Even if it means the end of me.
Yeah, that his body can't handle it. Clive, are you about to die? What about Joshua's body right there? So did he... Is he trying to figure out what all... Like, there's something more going on here than just destroying the origin, right? I know that's what he did right there, but he wanted to see Ultima's plans or whatever. He just said it. Look, final destination. Okay. Yeah, let's hold that thought, Pidgey. I don't like there's credits rolling right now. Oh, is that Clive? Yeah. Did we like yeet ourselves off of the platform? So he used all of the powers to stop to blow the crystal up, right? So he, maybe? Oh, he's crystallizing. I just saw his hand. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Or is he out? Maybe he's out of it's getting worse. Jill, I don't feel so good. Oh, no. You motherfucker. You better just lose your goddamn arm after all this.
Can you see it, Jill?
Okay. Okay, he's not necessarily gonna die right now. He could just lose his arm. Totally dead. I was thinking chop the arm. They're gonna show everyone stressing right now. Unless they found Clive, maybe, and he's in there. That's why Gav is pacing. Oh, Etta's baby's born.
Aren't you okay. The most beautiful thing? He is, isn't he? What are you gonna call him?
Let me see. Oh, read little one. Got a smile for your Uncle Gav.
Not so loud, you burp.
What? I was only...
Shh, you're scaring him.
It's all right.
Aw, Jill. She wanted a baby with Clive. Torgal, go find Clive. Yeah, what's up with that? That's been there. Oh, it's gone now. It blinked.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart.
Oh, retry. That was Etta's. We don't know who the dad was. He's dead. Yeah, it means Clive is no more.
If you need a rest, I can take him.
I'll hold you to that.
Aw, is Gab crying? Fuck me, I'm gonna cry.
The world's yours now. Yours to do with as you please.
It's Gab, not Jab.
That's what they both wanted.
It's like the ending of Final Fantasy X all over again. Sad. I don't think anyone's okay right now, retry. Torgal would know. He has the power. He has all of our powers. You could feel it. You at least got to go look for him, right? Post-credit scene.
And thus. Did our journey end?
That's Clive, I think. Don't you dare give me credits right now. You son of a bitch. A farewell to fate. Oh, is the song copyrighted? It's fine. Twenty minutes of credits, but there's an ending scene. Okay, we're going on a journey to find the One Piece Clive's body. No, it's okay. When I put it on YouTube, it'll just flag it. It's fine. And for Twitch, it'll just mute it. Whatever. It is okay. Holy crap, guys! Whew! Load up the Enterprise and go cruise the coast. The statue asses and go anywhere until they make the DLC to cash in on the Game of the Year re-release. I like where Connery's head's at. Ugh, but they said originally they wanted the story to be standalone without any DLC. We are going to turn this down a little bit because it's blowing my ears out. Is the additional lore explained, Cookie or Pidgey? Or is there... Okay, you can talk. You can tell me then, yeah. Money says DLC will come. Exactly. My thoughts? Alright, as Pidgey types this up, I will talk. So, this is probably one of the best Final Fantasy games I've played. I mean, story-wise. Okay, let's just talk about story. Like, 10 is always going to be my favorite Final Fantasy game for a lot of reasons, but this game's fucking narrative was spot on. You cared about everybody. The writing was good. Like, the only negative that I've really came across of in the entire game, I guess there's two things. One, some of the side quests were definitely throwaway, but that's in any JRPG or RPG in general, right? And two, the side quests at the end of the game, you definitely, that they should have been part of the main story, because like Gav, and you have a whole side quest about Gav and, the, and Etta's baby. Like, that's a whole important thing that adds to that scene right there. Same with Jill, with Otto, with everybody. You know what I mean? Like, those things needed to be part of the main story. But that's, like, not really a bad thing. I don't know. I mean, overall, I mean, the combat, I enjoyed the combat all of the game. I mean, it's similar to Devil May Cry, which is a very good thing, because Devil May Cry has incredible combat. But, I mean, overall, I think we have a game of the year right here. I'm going to say, I understand, you know, Armored Core is near and dear to everybody's heart here, but I think this is the game of the year. It's a very, very mature, complex story. Not saying that The Legend of Zelda 1 wasn't, that came out, I didn't play it, so I don't know. But, like, this is, like, going to appeal to mass audiences. Like, you could make a TV show out of this, and it would break records, you know what I mean? Okay, so what do you got for me, Pidgey? So the Hippocrates revelation states that Ultima wished to cast rays on the world. The community assumes Cloud casted rays at the end. Ultima came to Valisaya via Origin. Right. I got all that. So the rays thing I did not know. So that was the spell he wanted to cast all along, was rays. But to revive his race, not the human race, right? But, I mean, overall, guys, I mean, this game hit every story beat, every combat beat. Like, the game could have been harder, I guess, but, like, that's why you have the additional Final Fantasy mode, or whatever it's called. You know what I mean? The first playthrough was definitely meant to, you're supposed to experience the story and have some, quote-unquote, hard fights throughout it. If you don't do all the side content and just plow through the story, I could see that final fight with Ultima being difficult. I think the hardest fight we had in the game, generally speaking, was the dragon, the S-rank hunt. Other than that, everything else wasn't too bad. Right, because, so Ultima would use humans to generate ether to use rays, right? So that's the whole idea there, is he going to revive his rays. So we think Clive may have cast rays at the end. But to what end? To revive who? All the people, maybe all the people that were killed by Ultima or something like that? You know what I mean? Like, who is he... Yeah, so I don't know if that holds... I mean, he did make the comment about wanting to see what Ultima was truly trying to do, right? So maybe he was... Maybe he finds out what he was going to do and intended on also doing it. But to what end? Like, are you reviving everyone who died during this whole thing here? I mean... The lore entry did use rays, though. Yeah, I mean, I guess we don't... I guess you're not meant to know. It's meant to be open-ended, right? And you might get a DLC that explains it. That's a good idea, Bennifer. Rays could have been curing the blight. He might have used rays on the planet. I like that idea. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense, actually. Yeah, I'm tracking with that. That sounds good. At least as a theory, right? He revived the planet itself. Well, or the con, whatever, Valisaya, however you say it. But yeah, I mean, if I was a betting man, which I'm not, but this is game of the year, easily. Because he said everything else was dead except the twins, right? Yeah, I'm guessing that he probably cured the blight via Raze. If Raze was mentioned, then that could have been what, when Clive saw what Ultima was gonna cast, maybe he ended up doing it as well. The thing is, Clive's not dead. I mean, I understand we saw his hand crystallize, but the fact that he didn't fully crystallize, I don't think he's dead. For example, in Final Fantasy X, spoiler alert right here, skip ahead like a minute if you care on YouTube, when Titus at the end of 10 disappears, like, he's gone, he's literally gone, you see it happen. And obviously if you play 10-2, they bring him back, but like, that is like, you see it happen on screen to confirm that he is gone forever. Well, Ragnarok would mean the end of the world, though, Pidgey. So I don't think that was what Ultima was going for there, or what Cloud would be going for. Unless Cloud killed the gods with Ragnarok. Yeah. Oh, you think Ragnarok's in Game of the Year? Oh, that did come out this year, didn't it? I forgot about Ragnarok coming out this year. 8-Ball, did Clive die? All signs point to yes. 8-Ball doesn't know what he's talking. 8-Ball's confused, alright? I mean, I'm gonna give Game of the Year to this because I like God of War. I have no problems with it. But did you just see what we just saw? I mean, when you say heavy hitters, what do you really got? I mean, realistically, Tears of the Kingdom fell flat, dude. Like, I don't... It was popular for a week. Yeah, I mean, everyone forgot about God of War. Exactly. It really just depends on how they determine Game of the Year, right? Because that shit's rigged anyway. Right, so much goes off sales too, right, Cookie? And I'm pretty sure that God of War may have outsold 16. I don't know, but I could say it might have. If Pigman won, I'd be fine with that. But, I mean, I think that if we see Game of the Year... I mean, the competitors are going to be Tears of the Kingdom, God of War, this... And maybe Armored Core because it's FromSoft. I don't know. We'll see how it is whenever it comes out. And the how the public enjoys it, right? We know we're all gonna enjoy it, but not everyone will. Right, Pidgey. They released the same game again, is what you're saying. That is a big problem. That's why people got bored with playing it. Do you know how many people I know quit playing Tears of the Kingdom to play Final Fantasy 16 because they were bored? A lot. Which speaks volumes. I don't know anyone who quit playing this game, though. Nothing else came out, obviously, but... I mean, has a Final Fantasy game ever got, like, Game of the Year before? I mean, again, we're talking Game of the Year from whatever that organization is. That doesn't really mean shit, honestly. I'm really excited to play this game on the harder difficulty, though. I think it's going to be a lot of fun, combat-wise. But, yeah, I mean... I will be very interested to see what happens when all that goes down. I mean, we're going to watch it here, so we can all watch it together and be either upset or very happy. No, Cookie, we're going to do the chronoliths now. I didn't do any of them. So we're going to go try those out after the credits roll. Can you skip these credits? Oh, look at that. Let's hold this button down when we talk. Yeah, I have a separate save to do them. Yeah, if you hold X down, it speeds the credits up. Which is nice. You'll never get those minutes back. Oh, this is hard to look at. Don't stare at that too. Look at me. Don't look at the credits. But, I mean, every story beat in this game was incredible. I mean, the relationship with Torgal, Clive, Jill, Joshua, Sid. Sid might be my favorite character in the game, honestly. And I feel like he's probably a lot of people's favorite characters in the game. Looks like Final Fantasy... Oh, Final Fantasy IV did. Oh, cool. Alright, let's be quiet. Clive better be sitting under this goddamn tree with one arm.
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother.
He's gonna light it with like flint or something like that. Yeah, because magic's gone. That makes sense.
Come on. If only I had the flames for an icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again?
Oh, this is way ahead in time.
Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done.
There wasn't a Biggs in a wedge.
Be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on, hurry.
Puppy.
Right. Right, let's play the saint in the sectary. No, I don't want to be magic. What What do you want to play then?
Final Fantasy by Joshua Rosfield. So he wrote a book. Wait. Wait.
I'm the older brother. As Bahamut says so.
Does that mean Joshua survived then? To write the book? To tell the story? Imagine if you just breathed fire. But where one journey ends, the DLC continues now. What? But where one journey ends. Okay, so we're gonna save over number one. Alright, New Game Plus is now available from the title screen. This option allows you to start a new game with player and item data carried over from previously completed playthroughs. The gameplay mode Final Fantasy is now also now available for exclusively the New Game Plus. So, Final Fantasy mode has increased enemy strength and increased player level cap of 100. New gear and items, mode exclusive content. This mode is recommended for players who wish to test their limits. Okay, so if we hit load game, and we load this, are we at the beginning of the game again? Oh no! Okay, so it puts you right at the end then. Cool. Alright guys, well, with that, if you're watching on YouTube, we're going to wrap up right here. This has been Final Fantasy 16. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. 10 out of 10. Certified Comrade Classic. We're going to start doing that more. We're going to be back with the chronoliths though. We're not done with this playthrough. We're going to do the chronoliths and probably maybe play around with some other stuff. So, we hope you felt something indeed. As always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one. Peace!